spell you got on me. It's like magic. Got me feeling like I'm falling in love. Got me feeling like I never give up on. Got me feeling like I never give up on you. It's like magic. I got you feeling like I'm falling in love. I got you feeling like I never give up on. Got you feeling like I never give up on.
Still worth love of my life, my soulmate. You're my best friend, part of me, like breathing. Now half of me is left. I don't know anything at all. Who am I to say you love me? I don't know anything at all. And who am I to say you need me? Color me blue, I'm lost in. Don't know why I'm still waiting. Many moons have come and gone. Don't know why I'm still searching. Don't know anything at all. And who am I to say? Don't know anything at all. And who am I to say you need me? Now you're a song I love to sing. Never thought it feels so free. Now I know what's meant to be, and that's okay with me. But who am I to say you love me? And who am I to say you need me? And who am I to say you love me? I don't know anything. And who am I to say you love me? I don't know anything at all. And who am I to say you need me? I don't know anything.
If I wasn't here tomorrow, would anybody care? If my time was up, I'd wanna know you were happy I was there. If I wasn't here tomorrow, would anyone lose sleep? If I wasn't hard and hollow, then maybe you would miss me. Better. I can never forget, so don't remind me.
breaks when you fall down. You know you need to find a way to get you through another day. Let me be the one to numb you out. Let me be the one to hold you, never gonna let you get away.
The shoulder you cry on, the toast that you die on.
So desperately, you know I'll give you one for free. Forever you're coming back to me. Now I'm gonna give you what you need, 'cause I know what you feel on and what you lean on and what you lean on.
The shoulder you cry on, the toast that you die on.
I can be your pain.
Till it's all over, over, 'cause I'm the shoulder you cry on, the toast.
composer who never blows his composure. Even though I hold the weight of the whole world on my shoulders, I ain't never supposed to show it. My crew ain't supposed to know it. Even if it means going toe to toe with the Benzino, it don't matter. I never drag him in battles that I can handle unless I absolutely have to. I'm supposed to set an example. I need to be the leader. My crew looks for me to guide him. Some shit ever just pop off, I'm supposed to be beside him. That job said I tried to squash it, it was too late to stop it. There's a certain line you just don't cross, and he crossed it. I heard him say Haley's name on the song and I just lost it. It was crazy, this shit went way beyond some Jay-Z and Nas shit. And even though the battle was won, I feel like we lost it. I spent so much energy on it, honestly I'm exhausted. And I'm so caught in it, I almost feel I'm the one who caused it. This ain't what I'm in hip-hop for, it's not why I got in it. That was never my object, for someone to get killed. Why would I wanna destroy something I helped build? That wasn't my intentions were good. I went through my whole career without ever mentioning it. That was just out of respect for not running my mouth and talking about something that I knew nothing about. Frustrates told me stay out. This just wasn't my beef, so I did. I just fell back, watched and gritted my teeth while he's all over TV. Now I'm talking to a man who literally saved my life. Like fuck it, I understand this is business, and this shit just isn't none of my business. But still knowing this shit could pop off at any minute. To be a time when you could just say a rhyme and wouldn't have to worry about one of your people dying. But now it's elevated, cause once you put someone's kids in it, shit gets escalated. It ain't just words no more, is it? It's a different ballgame. You call names and you ain't just rapping. We actually tried to stop the 50 and Javi from happening. Me and Dre had sat with him, kicked it and had a chat with him, and asked him not to start it. He wasn't gonna go after him until Josh started gapping. In magazines how we stabbed him. Fuck 50, smash him, mash on him, let